Welcome back to the All-Star Challenge. It is still your girl, Ellah, and I'm still seated here with the most beautiful women in Uganda. They're musicians, they're talented, they're fashion designers, they're stylists, they're everything that people aspire to be. So, don't hate, appreciate. Now, we are going into this segment of the show called Fast Impressions. And what we do here is we get the celebrities, the stars, to do impressions of people that we think, you know, we hope they can't pull it off, but sometimes they do surprise us. So I'm looking forward to seeing what these ladies have in store for us. The first one will be, wait for it, Kim Kardashian. Whoever's ready should go first.
And everybody's like,
where am I going first? Wait, you want to copy me?
You want to copy me?
You always wanted to be Kim Kardashian.
No, really. I want to be Kelly Rowland.
So I'm Kim Kardashian.
So she's doing what? Feel like relaxing.
It's okay. My boyfriend is Kanye West. So as a mom, I'm house.
We came now and Kylie. And then Kanye calls me. Very late in the night. Oh. And he wants us to go to a restaurant in New York. Meanwhile, Chloe is sleeping. She doesn't want to wake up. Kanye doesn't like people late. My mother, Kirsten and Jenna, is just sleeping.
The time is over.
I'm looking for the Dash Dolls. Come and do this work for me.
Yeah.
North is very tired. We're from Paris. We have a flight to Los Angeles. We're connecting to do it to Egypt.
You know, like, they're so, you know, serious about it. They're so dirty and filthy. But Kanye call me at night. No, stop running out. Somebody get the baby. Oh, pretty. You can sh** around. It's okay. My makeup, I got my makeup done by, you know, Chloe hasn't called me yet. Really not. My phone, where's my phone? Somebody get... No, stop running around.
So for this round, I, being the one that chooses, I'm going to have to give it to Hellen.
Are you white?
She did a better Kim K. She did.
Shit around.
But the next one is an interesting lady. Now you guys have to really dig deep to find the roots for this one.
Oh, yeah, did.
And can see me. Mm-hmm.
Eh?
You really have to dig deep for this one.
Oh, you're saying what? Eh? You're saying what? I did hear it. So you think for me, eh? I'm not from the village, eh? Like, go and beat it. Huh? You poor man, just like that.
Can I just say Hellen won? I'm not doing that. Oh, come on.
And I win.
Just be a good sport. Come on. Just one bit. Like, you argued about that? Find and conceive.
Find your aunt. Where is it?
She's a Muchiga. Let me give you like tips about her. She's a Muchiga, strong woman. She fights.
That lady is so good, I swear. I can't.
I know. But I still win.
I can pull up the accent.
I still win. Don't do it.
You just want 15 points taken away from
it's
you.
It's okay, I'll win. Let me win.
15
points. I will win.
Makes it 35. Okay, the last one. This is very familiar to me, and I know you guys just saw Miss Uganda and the whole thing. So I want you guys to impersonate a beauty queen answering a question on stage with whatever is going on. You can sit, you can stand, just own it.
I'm seated like a beauty queen.
Thank you. Boobs up, chest up, everything.
You're going first?
Who's going first? What are you going to do to ensure world peace in this beautiful universe of ours?
The world is better. When it's at peace, we have to love one another. be united. If Uganda has a lot of peace, when we're united, there's no way we won't be happy. United we stand, divided we fall. Mm-hmm. So as Miss Uganda, Leila 2015, Leila Kayondo, I'll make sure I bring people together to teach them love and unity. Thank you for loving me. I love you.
Oh my gosh, you did the royal wave. I can't cope. Oh, that was so good. I don't know how Hellen is going to beat this, but you go, Hellen. It's your turn.
What is your favorite color, Hellen?
Thank you for the question. Thank you for all being here. I'm called Hellen Lukoma. My favorite color is yellow. I'm very happy to be here. I love yellow because it represents the sunshine. Thank you.
Oh my God.
Beauty contest. Thank you.
So you get 10.
I get 10. 15. I get 15.
You get 15 plus 10. So.
Why are you giving her? You're just being nice to her.
No.
She did. You didn't thank the audience. They always go like, oh, thank you for that question. As if the question didn't have to come. Thank you for the question.
Okay.
I get 15, she gets 10. Maybe like I am.
You get 5, I get 10.
She gets 10.
Well, this is wrong.
When I table this in my mind, Hellen is in the lead because you forfeited that other than
15.
I can't just be consummate. She's always acting. She's always being funny.
You leave me alone.
I know.
Okay.
You're coming back to rematch very soon, and we shall see about it. Hellen Lukoma is our all-star winner. So please, yes, she is.
This is wrong.
It's a privilege. You get the all-star crown that I hadn't yet found, but I'll find you guys a crown. So. Thank you so much.
Thank you
for coming on the show. It is amazing.
She's a model, she's an actress, and she won that challenge.
Yeah. Yeah.
But you're beautiful, you're businesswoman, you're everything. So thank you so much, lovelies. It has been amazing. I have had so much fun, and I hope you enjoyed the challenge. And now, ask the ladies, what did you think about the challenge today? Okay,
and
that's fair.
First of all, I was not ready. I am sorry. I'm gonna be back for the rematch.
Yeah. We like coming back. Yes, you're always
smart,
welcome.
But she's not better than me. So, you know, thank you so much.
It was exciting. It was very exciting. It takes me back to school. Clearly, I needed have focused a lot in school. But I don't remember anything in school. But it's exciting. It's a very good thing to know that I can win. Leila Kayondo. Yeah! So it's beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you so much. What are you ladies doing with yourselves? What's new?
We're loving each other. We're having fun. We're so much in business. We're back in studio. Both me and Helen. Of course, we talk for ourselves, but I had to talk for her. As for now,
besties.
Yes. I'm opening up a new fashion store very soon, a bigger one, and I'm opening up a junior LK collection too. I'm into studio. Little Tompona video is gonna be out very soon with Radio and Lizzo.
Well, I'm up to a lot of business, a lot of fashion. I'm having a fashion show in December called The Genesis Night.
Nice.
Yes, I'm doing a lot of modeling. I'm doing a lot of acting. I'm loving Leila Kayondo.
She said it.
But we're very focused women, and we are praying 2015 is a good year. We're working towards the greatest and greatness. We don't want to lag behind. Yeah, and hopefully kids.
Kids.
The next 10 years.
Only on my show do you hear about children.
Well, it's an exciting experience, and the best part is being with Leila, my best friend. It's a thing in a good way, but it's very exciting, and I would like to come back, but not with her, not with you, because I won. I want someone better. But it's so good. It reminds us of school. I needed to have paid a lot of attention in class. I needed to have done that. But I would come back anytime, any day.
with me.
No.
Also, challenge has been so amazing. It's so funny. I mean, it's something that you could do at any place, at anywhere. So it's been so fun and adventurous. Doing it with Hellen was amazing because
I won.
No, because you won. Because I had to test your mind. So I want to come back for a rematch. I know I will win. She doesn't want to come back because she thinks she won. Only gave her a privilege for today, but I want to come back and beat her up. So many artists that I want to battle with. I want to be here with Eddie Ken.
Yeah, BET.
BET winner.
Me too.
It has been the All Star Challenge with your girl Ellah. Thank you so much for joining us and see you next time on the All Star Challenge. Urban TV.